Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Selena101Q. It's been a while since I made a video at home, so I figured that I needed to do one. And, you know, I've been really busy. A lot of cool things have happened, especially with the vlogging of Fiesta de la Flor. And I really hope that you guys enjoyed that. So let's bring it back to the current events, the things that are happening in the Selena world. I really hope you guys like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. So today's topic is about a Selena cosmetics line. And yes, I know what you're thinking. You know, 3 years ago, MAC launched a limited collection in her honor. But, you know, recently, I don't know if you guys noticed this, you know, it did come out on social media, but it kind of died down. So back in December of last year, Mr. Abraham Quintanilla patented or trademarked a Selena cosmetics line. I'm thinking about, you know, things that, you know, could perhaps add on to the MAC collection that came out a few years ago, or maybe it's not even gonna be limited. Maybe it's gonna be something that is continuous and people could buy it whenever they want. A lot of people, like myself, you know, Selena fans, have always been looking for something that could really represent the red that she used. And a lot of you know now that Selena used brick from Chanel, and you know, since then it's been discontinued for a long time now, and it's really hard to find that red, in my opinion. And it'll be really nice if, you know, if this cosmetics line considers that to be an option for them to kind of like make it so that it could be a little bit closer to the brick red that she would use. I think that would be awesome. Maybe some nail polish, because we know that Selena loved her nails, and that would be really nice to have like the red, maybe like the nude colors or other colors that she really liked using. Perhaps eyelashes. You know, she really did like using eyelashes. That would be really nice. But there's like an infinite amount of things that could be in this. And I'm just hoping that we learn more information as time progresses, especially with it being next year, her 25th anniversary of her passing. And, you know, I could only imagine that, you know, they're planning something really big. So maybe the cosmetics line will be announced by then. We know that the Netflix series is coming out next year. There's a lot of things to talk about that as well. So let me know in the comments down below if you want me to make another video about the Netflix series. But, you know, just to continue on to this, the cosmetics line is not the only thing that Mr. Quintanilla trademarked. He also trademarked Selena Vive and anything for Selena's, which kind of caught me off guard, because, you know, we know that Selena Vive, that was actually something that you know, came out in her 10-year anniversary, and that was like a concert where like a lot of famous artists came and did a tribute for her. So I'm not sure what he's having planned for Selena Vive. And anything for Selena's, you know, that we know to be, that comes from the movie, and fans have really embraced that term recently, especially on social media. We use anything for Selena's, we hashtag it, we use it all the time. So that was really interesting. And again, I'm not sure if that has anything to do with the cosmetics line as well, but you know, just really interesting to see that. So I don't want to make this video too long, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. So one thing before I leave you guys, I want to start doing this in my videos, just so that I could include the viewers, is on Instagram. I've asked people just to ask me any question, and I will choose a question and I'll put them in the end of my video. Okay, so this one's an interesting response. This one is from _Gabby. 04, what is the best thing when you perform? So it's not just about the tribute, it's not just about, you know, bringing the entertainment to all of you. You know, it's obviously also about keeping her memory alive. But when I'm on stage, I really like to see the enjoyment of the people who I'm performing to, especially those who have been huge Selena fans for a long period of time. And, you know, also seeing the younger generation, the little kids, the little girls, the little boys, I, you know, that really warms my heart, and I really love to make people happy, and that's really what I enjoy the most.